What's up with this tunnel?
It's to move munitions, back when Alcatraz was a military fortress.
Thanks for the history lesson.
After this, I'm putting tour guide on my resume.
Why are you here?
Dr. Antonio Taylor. He's a specialist in robotics engineering. He tried to sell his research to another country, but got kidnapped by a bunch of terrorists. Intel said they brought him to Alcatraz. What are you doing here?
A new virus is on the loose. Clues pointed here, so me, Chris, and Claire came to have a look around.
Our cases seem to be connected.
What's wrong?
You feel that?
What?
There's a draft. It's coming from here.
We don't know where it goes. Maybe outside, or farther into this maze.
Either way, it's better than here. Come on, it'll be like we're breaking out of prison. It'll be fun.
This is not good.
At least we know we're on the right track.
No. You think?
Yep. Come on.